Okay, let's do some races. I have a solid metal sphere and a solid plastic sphere, phenolic resin, billiard ball. And who's gonna win? Here we go. I have a hollow cylinder, another hollow cylinder, both PVC. One is smaller than the other. Who's gonna win? Another tie. Now I have a solid cylinder, and it's made out of steel, and a solid aluminum cylinder, different sizes. Who's gonna win here? How about if we race the different shapes? Who's gonna win between a hollow cylinder and a solid cylinder? And we know it doesn't matter which ones I pick since they tied with their like shaped objects. So who's gonna win? Oh, solid cylinder creams the hollow cylinder. Solid cylinder and the sphere. Ready? Not quite. Sphere by a little bit.